receiving the body and blood of Jesus for the first time. May you always feel a union with him today and every day as you lead a life of faith dedicated to him.
The sun comes up, it's a new